Everyone, welcome back to my channel, and it is the same day as I filmed the part one, and the reason how I decided that I could post it was actually because my tablet didn't take as long charging, but it's only at 57%, and before it went dead, I quickly uploaded the video, but I had to go also put it on charge while the video was uploading, and it successfully uploaded, so I just have all of the smaller girls sitting here. We have Sarah, Abby, and Julie, and we just have the little gift bags for them, and this one's actually, this one is the smaller girls, and everyone's just here for watching them open them, their gifts. So she's older than them, but she is the youngest out of all the babies, even though she's older out of this little group. We are going to let her open it.
Oh,
I might have to actually help her because this one's stapled.
Oh,
you can reuse these too. They're like these little containers. Or not container, gift bags. Okay. So Abby, you're up first here.
Get up!
And I figured these leggings actually that she's wearing right now, she could wear this dress. So, yeah. Plus, I couldn't find any her size. So, yeah. I just got this cute little fruit dress. Do you like it?
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah. So. Oh, and by the way, I might be doing a night routine actually. I'm thinking about a feeding her night. Probably a feeding. I haven't done a feeding yet on my channel. Just a feeding. I'm probably going to do the feeding of these two because these two can actually, like, drink and stuff. But when I get the potty baby, it's going to suck. She can't wait. Anyway. So. Thank you. hard for them, but I'm sure one of them, like, they're all nice. All my babies are nice. But, Sage, Caroline, it's gonna be hard because they're all the same. But they don't care who you think. Okay, so we're just gonna. Here, actually, you might need some help. Here, I'm gonna try to open it. Of course, you got the part of it. It's just a little bit hard to open.
Yeah, it's hard to open.
It's hard to open. It looks like the light just looks like it's hard. And guys, her eyes are closed because I did have her eyes closed for when I was doing a video. I didn't open them just for this video or anything, so you guys are probably wondering, oh, they're all closed. But whatever. Okay. So she didn't give me a response for her outfit. She's got this cute little cupcake onesie. It's by Notes by, oh, up here, it's just, I really actually don't know. Notes by Onesies. It's about onesies. Anyway, yeah, it's cute. And then I paired them with these Child of Mine little leggings. And Emma actually got an outfit to go with those leggings, but I thought that they, like, they can actually share though, but like, you know, they're actually basically the same size. So they can share. And then Emma can also have this too. They can actually all share, so you know, it's also a good idea about that, but I thought they're super cute because I do like pairing like different kind of outfits together, so, anyway, comment down below, guys, how many times I say like in this video, starting now, and I'm not even going to try to say like. Okay, so, now it's me in this turn, and hers is just like a little dress, and these are, this is the outfit that came with the leggings, but I really like it, so they can just all share it, but it has a little cute wrap. We're just going to put their outfits in here. Do you like your outfit?
I love that. I can't wait to wear it.
I like it. Just alrighty. Last but not least, Emily. So, she might not be. Yeah, she might not be. But we're up here. Comment down below if you guys want me to do a diaper bag collection. And I still haven't done that 25 times because nobody's commented on it. But alright. So we've got this cute little. Huh? Do you like it?
Yeah. I feel like she did it today.
Yeah. We might not be able to put it on.
Okay.
There's a cute little hat that goes with it. And guys, I was gonna do changing Everly into her birthday outfit, but my tablet was dead, and then it's like dark now. And yeah. Okay, Google, what time is it?
It's 9:51.
It's 9:51. Coming down. So yeah. Alrighty. It looks like they all didn't like their gifts. They did like their gifts, so that is. Thank you.
see the moon. Say Jenny, was it? All you girls can choose.
Do you like it? It doesn't. Thank you,
Mom. And I'll show you guys. Do you girls like it?
Yeah.
Oh, I like it. Okay, well, we have this black skirt that has Velcro's in the front, but not in the back, and it's Velcro. And then this is Velcro as well, which is pink with Velcro off the right and Velcro on the shoulders. So that's adorable. Now it is Sage's. You girls can share all your outfits. You like it? It can be a dress that you can wear out, or it can be a real night outfit. Do you girls like it?
I like it. I like it. I like it.
So you all like it. It's a cute little dress. It's just top. It's cheaper and fun. And I often say that it can be a dress. All you guys can share this year are the names of this outfit. So just one person. And she gets all trouble, so that's how it's inside of me. But you like it?
Yeah.
You guys like it?
Yeah.
And all like this outfit as well. It's polka dots and has little ruffles on it and ruffles down here. And also on the cheetah print, it did have, ruffles. So, yeah. It just, I didn't have a place and home for it, but, you know, sometimes it doesn't work out. Okay,
So anyway, if you guys like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe to my channel, turn on the post notifications so you guys get notified every time I post a new video. Ow, and bye. Peace out. See you guys next time.